Those are several wonderful people around here that should get more credit for being alive. Bell-Irving, yeah. The Kerfoots. James Kerfoot is Hamish's father. Yeah, Hamish is my pet. Bell-Irving was the original Kerfoot that was the manager of the Cochran Ranch. He married a Bell-Irving, and this woman was, and the family, his in-laws moved out here too. And they built the house where, up past the skating rink on Ross Avenue, the two-story house up above that on the next street. They built that for her, and it was just shaped like a barn, and not painted, and had a big yard. And she came through our yard to get there with a purple net bag full of bottles. And they had whiskey in them when they came up. When they came back, they were rattling. She used to go up in the trees, up in those little hills just above our house, and eat up there, a picnic. She had a great big copper tray. My sister, she used to leave cookies and things on it. When she went back home, my sister warned us never to eat anything off of Miss Bell-Irving's tray because they'd be soaked with whiskey. She used to fall. And one day she fell out in the field in front of our place. Sally Bell. That's what the kids called her, yeah. Sally Bell. And anyway, they were playing catch in the field right near. And they thought they should go and help her, and they went over. And she looked up and saw them grinning sheepishly at each other. And she told them they couldn't touch her. She said, go and get Bruce. That was my oldest brother. So Bruce had to go and help her up and take her home. And after that, he used to meet her at the gate and carry all her bottles home for her and go up there. But we got the tray in the end, and we took it, and that's the only way I would... sleigh ride was on that tray, which was flat on the ground. You couldn't fall off. I was terrified of sleighs up there. And we rode on this thing, and there was a house up there with a porch and a pump in it. Remember when Gettys lived there, they had that. And we rode down the hill straight in the door of that house. They used to water it and let it freeze from this pump. And the tray, as you went down the hill, the tray was turning round and round and round. Half the time your feet were pointed uphill.
Yeah.
That was more fun than the picnic.
Yeah, I'll bet.
But you never get me on a sleigh with runners on it. She had three nephews killed over there in the war, the First Great War. And she had workmen come and dig a long trench in front, just the other side of the fence that faced us. And we all watched her. We wondered what the dickens was happening. And then she had three crosses made, and she put white sheets on them, and they represented her nephews. And she laid them in the grave, toe to head, and then she lay down on top of them. And she spent the night there.
Come away, human child, to the water.